Hello everyone, my name is Mahfuzul Haq. I am a journalism PhD student at the University of Maryland. The title of our research is Combating Misinformation in Bangladesh, Roles and Responsibilities as Perceived by Journalists, Fact-Checkers and Users. In this paper, we are six authors, including myself. On behalf of my five co-authors, I will be presenting this research. In this paper, we have examined how misinformation is being combated in Bangladesh, a South Asian country. As you know, misinformation has been a pressing problem across the world. But measures to combat it vary with respect to geographical locations, cultures, socioeconomic contexts, and political situations. As a result, having knowledge from local contexts would benefit researchers to understand the ecology of misinformation. We focused on Bangladesh to understand people's perception of misinformation, how it is being combated, and what else can be done to fight against misinformation. Findings of our study would help researchers in Global South and Global North to understand the ecology of misinformation in a low-resource context. Ordinary citizens, government, journalists, and fact-checkers are the main four stakeholders to fight against misinformation. In this research, we focused on three stakeholders: ordinary citizens, journalists, and fact-checkers. We conducted an online survey and in-depth interviews with ordinary citizens. We also interviewed journalists and independent fact-checkers. Our survey findings show that around 96% of the respondents came across misinformation on social media. From this table, it has been seen that the survey respondents suggest journalists, fact-checkers, and social media platforms should play a role in verifying the authenticity of online information. They also highlighted the importance of making people media literate. But journalists said that fact-checking online misinformation is not a part of journalists' job because it is beyond their ability given the amount of information being published online and the complexity of situation. Journalists also said they don't have enough resources to address this problem. Moreover, sometimes the government spreads misinformation which put them in a dilemma because if verification goes against the government, then journalists might be in trouble. On the other hand, the independent fact-checkers in Bangladesh have been addressing the problem, but their effort is inadequate in response to the spread of misinformation. Most of the fact-checkers work voluntarily. As a result, they cannot pay full attention to their work. Moreover, there are resource constraints, pressure from the government, and lack of technological support. Fact-checkers mentioned the use of automated tools for verification, which are unavailable in Bengali language. Overall, our findings suggest that there is a blind spot in verifying online misinformation in Bangladesh. To improve the situation, we recommend collaboration between journalists and independent fact-checkers, increasing media literacy, and technology design.